Hey guys, Sykoo or Sam here. So I just want to explain a little bit here. I'm not wearing a sunglass because I'm trying to look like a douchebag or trying to show off that we have a very sunny day in Copenhagen, which we can't go out to. Man, why is nature torturing us? Look at the weather. And you've probably already realized the reason why I'm wearing a sunglass on the top of my head, because I just can't fix my hair. I don't know, it's grown so long that I just can't do anything to it. So leave it be. Focus on the video. But yeah, basically I figured that the nature outside sucks, so we're gonna recreate it in Unity. That's a big statement. Well, we're gonna create a part of it because we're gonna do this level design in Unity. Guys, I would also like to mention that since you like assets, Unity is basically running a spring sale on their asset store right now, so you can get over 500 assets on 50% off or more. So make sure to check out the link in the description, which by the way is an affiliate link, meaning that if you check it out and then you see something you wanna purchase and then you buy it, you're actually supporting Sykoo as well without paying anything extra, which is win-win. So I would appreciate it if you use my affiliate link, but if you don't want to, that's fine too. You can just go to the asset store. That link is not gonna be in the description. My affiliate link will be in the description. Oh, and also this video is brought to you by GoToGrammetry. GoToGrammetry is the creator of the Castle Valley Collection, which is a huge set of Unity-ready photogrammetry assets available on the asset store. You'll get over 100 real sandstone formations of every kind for more than just decoration. You can give your project a sense of scale with imposing cliffs, towering spires, and vast canyons, which are actually some of the models that I'm going to be using in this level design today, just to give you an idea of how it looks in Unity. And it's just amazing what a difference your own creativity and a change of lighting can actually make. The Castle Valley collection will help you create that dramatic scenery you've been imagining, but can't quite achieve with height maps alone. It's super easy to use and has all the right pieces to build worlds that are worth exploring using modularity. You can visit them on the Unity Asset Store or on their website, which are both linked in the description below. All right, with that being said, if you guys want to see more level design videos like this one, make sure to smash like on this video to show some support and hit the subscribe button to stay up to tune for new videos. And on that, let's get into it. Thank you. All right, so that pretty much does it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. I know you guys like these speed level design videos and you want more level design videos as in terms of technical background and sharing more information. Let me know in the comment section if you guys have any idea on what I should build next, either for a speed level design video like this one where I do a time lapse of like 3 minutes, or if you want a more of a full tutorial video on how I do this stuff. Don't forget to check out the spring sale on the asset store. It's super huge. I really found some assets that I was looking for or looking into buying before, which are now on discount, like a huge discount. So I'm just like, why not? You can check it out through the link in the description. Also, don't forget to join us on Discord for more Unity talk, game dev talk, chatting, anime, a lot of anime. I just want to give like a pre-warning to people now who are joining our server. A lot of anime.
Disclaimer!
So yeah, join us on Discord and I'll buy you a cookie. I would also like to say a huge thank you to Kupola, Realtietsvartlust, and actually, I don't know if that's a Swedish name, but I did say it! Correct me if I'm wrong, but I did say it! Yes, we speak Swedish on this channel. Samuel Rivello and the Messy Coder for all of their support on Patreon. If you guys want to check out our Patreon page, I'm actually picking it back up because I really did not pick it back up earlier. So I'm picking it back up now and you can check out the link in the description for more details. So with that being said, thank you so much for watching this video and I will see you guys in the comment section. So have a good night, peace out, and bye bye. By the way, I said good night, but it's actually morning. So you guys have a good day, good morning, good day, good night, wherever you are. Have a good quarantine. Oh, this is ending depressing already. Okay, end the video. Have a good one. Bye bye.